faithful viewers, New Gen Gaming here with Let's Play Shiorkin Trail Part 2. So, as you can see over the break, I rested and healed my entire party. Really, there's nothing much I can do here besides I can scavenge for some food, which I so desperately need. So, if you ever played, like, the original Oregon Trail, you'll probably know it for hunting games. I never actually played the original, so I have no idea how close these are to the source material. Got that. These zombies. Oh, jeez! Ah! I need that food so desperately! Ah, damn it! Okay, fine. Let's try that again, I guess. Okay. Is that fish in a grocery bag? Why would I want to eat that? Come on, fatty. Okay, I am not liking this. Okay, definitely not liking that. One more time, why not? Okay, I'm just going to take someone's wallet. In zombie apocalypse, they obviously don't need it. Otherwise, they wouldn't drop on the ground. On baby Jesus. Oh, come on, squeeze the little crevice. Yeah, squeeze all those. Okay, damn it. $10. Ugh. Obviously, I need a med kit on. That didn't heal all the way. Okay, fine. Yeah, nothing of interest really here. I could go to the auto shop, but really, what can I buy for $10? Oh. It's like the river scenes from the original. If it's docile, I think I can sneak through it. No. Did they all, like, drink super glue or something? Because they're not moving. Thank you, I noticed that. Took a wrong turn already. I'm not in out of the city yet. Okay. Great. Any day now. This is painfully slow, but I have to drive slow. Or if my car's gonna break down, I'm gonna be stuck on the side of the road for 2 days. No! Come on! Jeff, you're better than that! Am I really gonna have to cut the recording just so I can rest? Seriously? I mean, okay, party. How are we doing on food? Okay, 2 p.m. Perfect time to go. Scavenging. Versus, or who will spare one of their batteries for... Ah, no. I already don't have any fuel to begin with. Jeez, okay. You know what? Better than nothing. Would've, like, some bear options. Can't quite remember if you can find food, fuel while scavenging. Okay, die... Oh crap! What is that? Really? What is that? Okay, die, kill it with fire? Nope. No, okay, we do not have any fire apparently. It's a very. Okay. Nope. Nah! No! 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 Ah! Ah! Oh, God! No! No! Stay away! Damn it! He got mauled to death by a bear. Well, oh, Jesus, going horribly. I don't want to go. Damn it! You know what? Okay, see, it's. Sorry, going bear. Okay. 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 Come at me. Come at me, butt nuggets. There's like 7 of you, 8 of you, that's not enough. I have 165 bolts. I can just, like, rapid fire you. See, like, 1, 2. What did I get hit by? What did I get hit by? Really? Well, I'm gonna take break and recording to rest, so I'll see you guys later. Hello, Super Cow Fragilistic XBAldocious viewers. I am back. I rested, but unfortunately to heal myself, I had to use all my medkits, indicated by Spiro here. So, yeah. Now I'm going to see if I can actually get some combat training here. That's combat trainer. Where is the combat trainer? Okay. There's master. Nope, I will not survive that. I will just not survive that. Oh, here it is. Faster reload. No, I'm not paying $80. No. Okay, damn. You know what? I'm just leaving. Make it there. Oh, come on, Phil. Really, can't just go like 5 minutes without getting typhoid or something? What's typhoid? When you like scratch yourself on rusty nail? Something like that? I love those fog effects, though. Oh, that's not good. Okay. Okay, gotta make shot count. Okay, there we go. MLG Pro, right here. Mike's not the only one who fights for his friends. I love how I'm just, like, joking about stuff. Why am I even going here? What can I buy? Seriously, what can I buy? Oh, great, I can sell, like, I already lost Canfields traveling here. I can't even go out. Like, there's just too many zombies. I guess I could rest a couple, like, hours, sure. While I'm resting, I might as well just, like, say a couple things in my mind. For those of you wondering where my rage videos have been lately, I'm planning on just, well, not exactly phasing them out. I'm planning on just doing less of them. Maybe like a rant and like a let's not play every month or so. It's just, I want to put more effort into them and they're going to take longer. That's why I started this series. It's a quick thing I can do. Just so I can like not be dormant on my channel. This guy hate, like, when someone just, like, oh, come on. Because I was inactive for a while, and I don't want that to happen again. I would like to wait a little while for, like, just better everything in general. One there times 20. Yes, definitely. Finally, that is actually a good deal. Okay, thanks for reminding me, Emily. You want to join? Going to rewind their tires when you're... No, I don't want to do that. Wind their tires off 30 of... Sure, why not? I'm... Okay. I think I can actually start driving a little faster soon. Yes, Emily? Oh, that's cool. Okay. Bye. Thank you for interrupting my recording. I still don't have any money. Okay. How much would the tires sell for? I can't even sell tires. Why can't I sell tires? Okay, I should be fine. Okay. I just gotta make sure the zombies don't get out of control. Look, just as long as I can, like, deal with them as they come. Before, it's like, just saving every little ounce of ammo. Just because I could. And I get surrounded by zombies like I still am. Come on. There's literally a bag of food, that's all. I was really hoping for a little more, to be honest. I don't know, maybe some, like, scraps, some money. Oh, great. A Coca-Cola can. That'll be so helpful. Just what I need. Can you hit him? Oh, damn it. Please, stop moving. You already lost your legs. Just give up. Wait. I have, like, 5 zombies chasing me. Again. Come on, just, Oh. Okay. Seriously, where is everything else? Really, where... 20 ounces. I was, like, 6 bolts for 20 ounces of food. Great. Oh, what? Why me? Why? 10 ounces of food. I'm done. I'm getting out of this town. It's obviously going so well. Great. I'm trying to Jeff's even live at this point. But I guess resting just solves all your worries. Makes the troubles go away. It's like a spoonful of sugar. An hour full rest makes the bullet go down. My car is about to break. Repair. I have 10 scrap. I couldn't collect any other scrap from, like, scavenging like I should have. Okay, good. Finally, something goes my way. So I have no money. Alright, 5 p.m. medium. It's just... Come on! Comet Trainer, I... Full travel percent. Why does it cost $80? Really, what can I sell for $80? I'm getting $4 for, like, every 20 ammo I sell. I'm getting 1 for every, like, 10 food I sell. That's a horrible deal. How am I supposed to afford this? You think in zombie apocalypse they'd lower their prices, but no! They made them higher! Nope. Keep waiting. No! Keep waiting. Why does everyone want... Why does no one want their mufflers? Seriously! Want their... Oh my god! Is that all they're trading? I don't need a muffler right now. I do, but I want something else. Oh, now I want my mufflers. I don't have any. This is... Why? What time is it? 9 p.m. I can't go scavenging. I have no scrap to repair the car anymore. It's just frustrating. The train's willing to tire for four of your... No! This is our way around, maybe. I have four fuel left! You're essentially leaving me to die if I made that trade. Again with the mufflers. Again with the muff. Okay, this is actually a good deal. That's actually a good deal. See, now I can actually change my pace, because I already did. I'm still going slow, and I already changed my pace. Isn't that lovely? This is more bold than the moon landing. Seriously. At this point, there really is nothing else I can do, so... I guess it's a good place to end the episode. I've been New Gen Gaming, and I will see you next time on this hellhole of a road trip.